Hi everyone, it is Koto. I usually don't accept custom orders, but after I finished my dark watermelon girl, I was still inspired by it, so I accepted Lisa's commission. After I finished the reroot, I removed the factory paint and started to draw the new face. I am using high quality soft pastels and watercolor pencils to create a new face. Eyebrows are my favorite parts to draw. Here I am painting the base with pastels. I am using a fluffy brush for the cheeks. I am spending lots of time to blend everything well. To remove small mistakes, I am using a magic sponge because erasers can smudge everything if you are not careful enough. As I mentioned, I just love drawing the eyebrows and create the small details. Here I am adding some freckles. Here I am adding the catch lights by using a white acrylic paint and a thin brush. Since this doll is a witch, I am going to make a black hat. I made the pattern for this hat, which I hope I can share with you soon on my Patreon page. In the following clips, you can see some steps of the making progress. Here is the finished hat. Now let's finish her black dress. After I finished everything, I'm going to dress her up, taking photos and sending it to Lisa. She likes the doll. I am very happy. Thank you so much for watching. See you at the next one. Bye!